investigating Adderall abuse on Pine Belt college campuses, Thursday at 10.